Good afternoon, students. Today we are in the continuity of graphical method, that is by m by 2 matrix and 2 by n matrix. So solve the way of matrix, determine the best strategies and value of the game. Show it optimality using graphical method. So before going for this graphical method, we need to have some algorithm for individual. That is, now we are dealing with the 2 by n matrix. That means this is a this is the matrix is of 2 by n. That means 2 by n game. That means 2 rows and n columns. After that, we may see m by 2 game. M means m rows, 2 columns. These two are the models we are having in the graphical method. So graphical method for 2 by n or m by 2 games. Now this problem is 2 by n. This problem is 2 by n game. Then for if there is no saddle point for the game, and we can solve it using graphical method. So directly they have given that solve the problem using graphical method. So indirectly we can say there is no saddle point in this problem. So for solving the problem in the another method, that means without the saddle point, means we may go for the dominance principle. So dominance principle of optimality, this is a method we already applied in the last class. So but here what is the condition means we need to solve it in the graphical method. So in the graphical method also we will see how saddle point will be coming to the picture. So first of all, what we need to write? Given problem. So among the given problem, what is the, so here I am writing the same problem once again. So everybody has to note the given problem. Player A, which is having 2 rows. Okay. Then how many columns in the problem? You see clearly. It is having 2 rows and 5 columns. So the first column, second, third, fourth, fifth for player. And for player A, we are having 2 strategies, that is 3, 0, 6, minus 1, 7. And minus 1, 5, minus 2, 2, 1. This is the actual given problem. So now what we need to do before going for the graphical method is simply written what is the maximum and the minimum. Then we may go for the solving of the problem using graphical. So firstly, what we need to do, row minimum. Minimum means maxi min. In the same time, column maximum. Simply mini max. So what is the column maximum? These are the values. At the same time, rho minimum, that is minus 2 and minus 1 is there. So minus 2 is the minimum. Here minus 1 is the minimum. So among these two, maximum value is minus 1. So here the maximum values, among the maximum values, what is the minimum value? 2. So here there is a condition of, here what is the condition? Maximin is not equal to minimax. Since maximin is minus 1, it is not equal to, so no saddle point there. Now what we need to do, based on your previous method of solving, what we need to do, dominance principle. Okay, next we need to go for dominance principle. So here, what are the dominance we are having? Actually row dominance and column dominance. Firstly we need to do the row dominance and next column dominance, but after getting these two we need to frame only 2x2 matrix. So why we need to go for dominance means we need to convert the given matrix of game to 2x2 matrix. So here two rows and two columns. If you do the row dominance means here actually they are having two, but two in the two there may be only one will be presented. So actually we need to have only compulsory two rows. So we, in this case we are exempting in 2x2 game, no 2x m game, no row dominance will be there. Directly we may go for the column dominance. So now in this problem, after getting the dominance of column, so in the column what is the rule? ith column is greater than jth column, then what we need to do, ith column is to be eliminated. So ith column is to be eliminated. So which one is the higher? We need to eliminate that. So now in the table, if you clearly observe, what are the dominating values means? So this is for player A and player B. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3, 0, 6, -1, 7, and -1, 5, -2, 2, 1. So apply the column dominance. So after column dominance, which one is the highest? If you see 5, the fifth column is greater than 3. Fifth column is greater than 3 and fifth column is greater than 2. At the same time, second column is greater than 4. So whatever the rest of the things is not be greater than, so we can eliminate here which one is the highest, fifth column and the second column. So after eliminating second and fifth columns since we are applying the dominance, column dominance. So what is the next one? One. So for player A and one is presented, three is presented, four is presented. What are the values? 3, 6, -1. -1, -2. Then let X be the probability, let X be the probability of selection of alternative one by player A, and 1 - x be the probability of selection of alternative two by player A. So now the expected payoff matrix, the expected payoff matrix for player A with respect to player B is given by, we need to draw a table. So this already we discussed. So what is the table? How to draw the table? Firstly, B alternative next A expected pay function. So what is the B's alternative? 1, 3, 4. So 3 in x minus of 1 minus x. What about the sixth one? Third one. 6x minus 2 into 1 minus x. Next for 4, minus 1 x plus 2 into 1 minus. So 3x minus 1 minus plus x. 6x minus 2 plus x. Minus x plus 2 minus 2a. So finally the equation will become like this. Okay, then the composition of expected payoff matrix, payoff matrix for player A with respect to player B when we already noted that x is equals to 0 as well as x is equals to. So by applying these in this equation, same in the continuity of the table, A's expected gain, A's expected gain. So when x is equals to 0 and x is equal to 1, so it is minus 1, minus 2, 2, and this is 3, 6, minus 1. Now with this, so now with these values, plot a graph with the above values, plot a graph. The graph is to be Now, with the above values, you just plot a graph. So let us see how to draw the graph. So the left side of this is x is equals to 0 value, and this is x is equals to 1 value. Now x is equals to 0, what are the values we have achieved? That is, for x is equals to 0, what are the values? Minus 2, minus 1, 2. And for x is equals to 1, values is 3, 6, minus. So further, mark the values. This is 1, this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now here, what is the positive? Positive values is like this. Negative value should be negative. So what are the negative values? Minus 2, minus 1. Now it is 1, and this is 2. Now make the points. So when minus 1, x is equal to 0, minus 1, x is equal to 1, 3. So minus 1, minus 1, and this value is 3. Okay, we're joining all this. Okay, so if you are clearly draw with the use of pencils in the actual graph, you may get the exact values. And what about the next one? Minus 2 and 6, 2 minus 1. So this is the 4, and this is the 1, and whatever the next one, 6, and the 6 and the minus 2, so minus 2 to 2. So with that, we have drawn the graph. Now then now since A is a maxi min type player, so identifying the highest intersection in the lower boundary of the graph. So highest highest intersection point in the lowest बाउंड्री वो मिरर. सो ट्राई टू सी द ग्राफ. वी आर हैविंग द ग्राफ इन दैट व्हाट इज द लोएस्ट वैल्यू मींस दिस इज द थर्ड वन इट इज यू थ्री. So in this, what is the least one? To clearly observe, so this is the lowest region. Okay. In this, what is the highest point? In the lowest region, what is the highest point? This is the highest point. Okay. Let us consider this is a C. Since let us consider the boundary is a B C A B. In this highest point is the C. So corresponding to the solution, C is gives the optimal solution. C will gives the optimal here. C will give the optimal solution. So if you see in the graph where the C point was created, see where the C point was created, B4 and B1. I mean B4 means that is the boundary line which is drawn from the fourth column and the first column. So which was drawn from the first and fourth column passes through C. So hence the one and fourth column and one and two row will form the 2x2 matrix for layer A. Now, so what is the player? Now the table will becomes like this. So for layer A, layer B, this is the one and this is the four. And one and two. So in the row and column we have to use the oddments. What is the oddments? A minus one minus one. So for finding the oddments we need to do a relation. So how to do the relation means we have to use some order. We have to use some order. What is the mean is let P1 be the probability of selector alternate to I by the player. So what is the probabilities of this is first we need to find out oddments. Oddments here the oddments. What are the oddments? What are the oddments? Here this is 3 and this is 4 and this is also 3 and this is 4. Therefore P1 is equals to 3 by 7 and P2 is equals to 4 by 7, and Q1 is equals to 3 by 7, and Q2 is equals to 4 by 4. So value of the gain is equals to B is equals to, already we have the formula, A11 into A22 minus of A12 into A21 by A11 plus A22 minus A12 plus A21. This is already we discussed in the last class. Now substitute all these. We may get V is equals to 6 minus 1 by 5 plus 2. That is equals to 5 by 7. For the values, for what strategy? For 8 strategy, 3 by 7, 4 by 7. And Q strategy, first one is the 3 by 7, second one is 0, third one is the 0, fourth one is the 4 by 7, finally it is 0. So value of the game is equals to 5 by 7. In this way, we need to find the value of the game by using graphical method. So graphical method is a very simpler method. Firstly, after getting these relations with respect to the expected values, then we go for substituting the x as 0 and x is equals to 1. After that, by connecting with the augment and value of the game formula, we may achieve the value of the game. Now with that we have completed the 2 by n model. Now we may go for one more problem. Consider the pair of matrix. Consider one more problem. Pair of matrix for player A and optimality by using graphical method. And what is the table? So here, this is, let us consider PQ, J, K, L, M. Okay, this now the matrix is m by 2 matrix, since m rows and two columns are presented. So in this condition, if these are already, they have mentioned graphical method, so no saddle point will be presented directly. Otherwise, we may go for the dominance principle also. So by directly, we can say that finding maxi min and mini max, we won't get a saddle point. That is, no saddle point presented. So now applying the dominance. So which dominance we need to apply? Row dominance is only the possibility. So dominance means row dominance will be presented. After that, so in the row dominance, which one is the least here? We need to eliminate that one. So one is lesser than three, three is less than, sorry, no possibility. One is less than, no. So in any case, dominance property was not applicable, since 6 is greater than 5 and minus 6 is less than minus 1. So here there is no possibility of dominance. Dominance was also cancelled. Now what we need to do? So let y be the probability of alternative of player B at P, and y minus y be the probability of alternative of Q by player B. Now the expected payoff matrix with respect to the expected payoff matrix function of B with respect to alternatives of A. So that is to be tabulated. So for A's alternative, so everybody write the same procedure. A's alternative, how many alternatives are there? No row was eliminated. So here, what are the J, K, L, M? What is the B's expected? B's expected loss or gain function. B's expected function or loss or gain function. What is the thing? Y. That is 1 into y plus 3 into 1 minus y. So we are just multiplying these things. PQ terms with y and 1 minus y. So now 3y plus 1 into 1 minus y. 5y minus 1 into 1 minus y. 6y minus of 6 into 1 minus y. Then manipulate all these values. That is 3 minus 2y, 2y plus 1, 6y minus 1, 12y minus 6. After that, what we need to do? For plotting the graph, what y is equals to 0 and y is equals to 1. Now, so in the same way, so these expected function value when y is equals to 0 and when y is equals to 1. When y is equals to 0, what is the value? 3. When y is equals to 0, 1, minus 1, minus 6. When is y is equals to 1, 3 minus 2, that is 1, 3, 5, 6. Now plot the graph with all the values. Now plot the graph with A and B. Plot the graph with A and B expected values. So if you find these is expected value, so with the A's expected value, now we are drawing the plot. So for the plot, so x is, sorry, y is equals to 0 and y is equals to 1. What are the values? Three, one, minus six. Y is equals to 0 is the maximum value is 3. This is, so 1, 2, 3. Lowest value is minus 1, minus 2, minus 4, minus 6. And when y is equals to 1, 2, all are positive values. So finally, this is 1, 6. Now, after getting all these points, now with the use of graph, when y is equals to 0, the value is 3. And y is equals to 0, the value is 3. And when y is equals to 1, the value is 1. So join this one. This is the first. Yes. So first point of A. So A1. This is A1. What about the next one? A2. When 0 is equals to, when y is equals to 0, this point is 1 and here it is 3. This is A2. Next, minus 6, 6. This is minus 6 and here it is. This is A4. And what about the last one? Third one, minus 1, minus 1, and here it is. So with that, A3. Now, in the previous problem, we have discussed that M 2 by N matrix game. Here M by 2 matrix. So in the 2 by N in 2 by N matrix, lowest boundary, highest point. Then now m by 2 matrix, in the m by 2 matrix, the highest boundary lowest point. Lowest point in the highest boundary. So highest boundary means what? Highest boundary means this is, these are all under lowest. So highest means this is the highest boundary. Okay. In this, what is the, this is the highest boundary. In this, we need to find the highest value. So what is the highest value here? This is the highest value. So this is the highest value. In that point, actually, if you draw the diagram clearly, what are the lines where it is passing? Obviously, we can say A1 and A3. So actually the A2 line, that is A's strategies, second strategies, is not passing through the B's in the graph. So now this is A's strategy, J L, and this is PQ. What are the values? Then augments. What are the augments? 5 plus 6. So what are the values? 5 plus 6. We are writing here. Now second value is 3 minus 2, minus 1, that is 2. Then 5 minus 1, that is 4. 3 minus of minus 1, that is also 4. So then P1 is equals to 6 by 8, 6 plus 2. Then what is the P2? 2 by 8. In the same way, that is equals to 1 by 4. Here, then 2's. Then, in the same way, Q1 is equals to 4 by 8. Q2 is equals to 4 by 8. So 1 by 2, this is 1 by 2. So value of the game, V is equals to 1 into 6 plus 5 into 2 by 6 plus 2. So what is the value? This is 2. So hence, the strategies of A and B and value of gain are, that this is the first strategy. What is the strategy player? A. So one is 3 by 4. Second one, P 4. And second one is 0. Third one is 1 by 4. And fourth one is 0. And what about the B? We are having only 1, 2. So 1 by 2, 1 by 2. Value of the game is equals to 2. Like that, we need to solve the problems on graphical method. So with that, the replay, the game theory problems were totally completed. थैंक यू।